1.4 million who voted to leave the European Union will be watching our proceedings with a mixture of despair and revulsion. These are the people who were unequivocally told by the government in that leaflet that was circulated to every household in the country, and I quote, "This is your decision. The government will implement what you decide." Every man and woman who voted in that referendum was entitled to take the government at its word, and indeed to trust the parliament that set up